Brad with Moments in Magic 4. We're here at our favorite lake that we shoot Sunset Sundays on. But we have a little bit of news to share with you. And I wanted to also thank everybody. We've officially hit 257 subscribers. So we're a little over a quarter of the way to our initial milestone of 1,000 subscribers. But before I get too far into the video, please like this channel, subscribe to this channel, but also follow us on social media, Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok. So I'm joined today by my little sidekick, my Disney sidekick, Carrie. And we're just wanting to share a little bit of news with you. So just for reference, when we were down in Florida in, I guess it was August, I said that we were going to be back in Disney for the new year. That is no longer the case, because I have some work events that I need to obviously attend to. But we will be planning a trip, or we are planning a trip, and we will be down in Disney in January, January 8th, actually. So with that in mind, we'll be there from the 6th, or we'll get there on the 6th. We'll be there through the 14th or leave on the 14th, but it'll give us a good week of streaming and bringing good content to the channel. Much like I've always said, our channel is very much family oriented and basically depicts what a family of four can do on a trip to Disney. But we're nowhere near others that are in the parks every day and bringing you that magic. So we are grateful for the subscribers that we have. All we'd ask is continue to share out the stream and show the channel off to your family, friends, because it's you all that bring, more content and let us know that we're doing a great job. So with that being said, Carrie, you have anything to say?
No.
No? Are you excited to go to Disney?
Yeah.
Yeah? What are you most excited about?
Like the trip?
The trip, the... everything.
Just being down there, just like rather than here.
Yeah, don't like the northeast weather, especially around January, February. Is that what you're saying?
It can get a little cold.
It could get a little cold. You're absolutely correct. So, all right. Well, we're gonna take a little walk through the park here, and we'll show you around. But thank you again for all the effort, time spent watching videos, subscribing to our channel. I know it's, there's many other channels out there, and we're just so excited and appreciative that you have chosen our channel as one of your ones that you subscribe to. So thank you so much, and here's to our next 250 and more. So thank you again. So this is it's technically a reservoir, but we call it a lake, and it's one heck of a view for sunsets. So, all right, let's continue. All right, so this is position two. Our first position was right over there, and you get the far side of the lake, but yeah. This is just another view. You get a better glimpse of the sunset setting in the west on this side. But again, just another awesome, awesome view for a sunset Sunday. And this is spot three, but the sun is actually behind. So on this side, we don't actually get the sunset, which is why we shoot over there, but it's a beautiful hillside,
There's Carrie again. And the lake. So, awesome views. And just amazing. Just amazing. This is as peaceful as it gets. And there's something about water that's just relaxing. Gary, you have fair warning. You have to think of your three most loved rides at Disney.
My favorite, you mean?
Yep. Loved. You love them. They're your favorite.
Okay.
So, but we'll keep that until the end.
Right.
So, think of them. I know they're easy. They're going to be super easy for you, but we'll let everybody know at the very end. It's like a fork. Get in there. Just hang out. It's pretty sweet. There's another clearing right there with it. Look at this, we found ourselves a dock.
Oh.
What? Ooh, what? Okay. Now this is great. Just soak this all in. Oh yeah. All right. So let's wrap it up here. Get over here.
I don't know about all that scout.
Oh yeah, come on.
I think you should come
just,
here.
Just come like right here. Come on. It's not gonna fall in if I'm on it. I mean, yeah, it's got moss on it. At any rate. All right. So what are your top three? If you want to do four, you could do four. Top three rides.
Wait, you go first. Are you going in order?
I'm just no ranking, just how do you like them?
You go.
All right, so mine are It's a Small World, Peter Pan, and it's a tie. I'm gonna go Expedition Everest.
Oh, Animal Kingdom?
Yeah, that's at Animal Kingdom, yeah. What are you?
I think Space Mountain.
Okay.
Carousel of Progress.
Okay.
And then Frozen Ever After.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, we both went. So, we like Cosmic Rewind, but that's a new one, and there's no nostalgia there, so... that's why I didn't do there. I like It's a Small World too. Did I say that?
Yeah, I think that was your first one.
Yeah, I really do like that. It's not a fan favorite.
It feels so much longer.
It is.
Isn't it a long ride?
It's a 20-minute ride, for sure.
Really?
Of the same thing, yeah.
Oh.
But it's awesome. It's awesome. So, all right, well, we're going to wrap it up here, but thank you everybody again for the 257 subscribers as far as where we are right now at the time of this video. We just appreciate everything that you have done, and continue to share this channel out with your friends and family. What we want this channel to be is just a place where you can come relax for 5 minutes while the world is just as crazy as it can be. And you find peace at it. So, thank you so much again. And we'll see you in January. Goodbye, everybody. Well, hello, everybody. This is Brad with Magic in Moments 4. Nope. Wrong. Take two.
You're so confident. Magic and moments.
Moments and magic. So at any rate, we have a little bit of... Whoa. It wants to kiss us. Hold on. Abandoned ship.